best sail. Bombe tell you to run.
Ahoy. Ahoy.
Mobody say, mobody on. Well, pick me up with golden hand.
Bombe sail. Welcome back, vlogs. We're here on Corny's birthday. Woo!
Ahoy.
Mobody say, mobody on. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run with, how we will cry with. I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run with, how we will cry.
And we will be praying to the gods, also known as John Michael Patterson. Thank you.
I love you. So, I can't believe this is what we're doing with our lives.
Tell you to run. Nobody see me, but
it's a girl. It's really hot out here. We're trying to work out and be skinny, and it's not working out for us. How do you feel, Elizabeth?
I would like to hold my little hand. How we will cry. How we will cry.
Bigger than your head.
Elizabeth!
What's up, vlog?
Welcome back, vlog. We're here with Courtney and Emily. Oh my god, it's gonna be
college!
Sorry, she just had a stroke.
I literally just had a stroke and I like legit tooted.
I'm sorry. We're going to college and.
Yeah.
Welcome back to the vlogs. Here we go, people.
Hi.
Good morning, vlog. It's prom.
I find out that everybody talks, everybody talks, everybody talks. It started with a whisper. Gotta say, it started with a whisper.
Yeah.
feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. I live. Hope that you spend your days.
Say it loud.
Anna.
And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say
okay. We did it. Congrats to all of you, future us. Love you guys. Everyone's gonna do amazing. We're gonna kick some ass in life, all right? Love you all. Mwah.
Just remember, no matter what happens, we always have each other. No matter what kind of stuff we're going through, no matter what kind of day we're having, we always have this time in our lives to look back on how much we loved each other and appreciated each other.
Hi, everybody. I literally love you all. It's getting so close to my face. I want all of your hopes and dreams to like come alive one day. Y'all can make it. Y'all can do it. Y'all will be successful women. Y'all will conquer the world, and I love you all. Bye. I love you so much, future us, and I think that we're all gonna do great, and everything's gonna be swell. Mwah. Good luck in the future. I know that we're all gonna conquer the world. We're gonna be great, independent women. Love y'all. You wanna say anything else?
That's it.
Say something to the future.
I love everybody so much. I can't wait to see what you guys do.
When I look back on high school, I only remember you guys, and it's because you guys made my high school experience amazing. So I love you all. I'm so excited to see what we all accomplish in the future because I know it's going to be great things. Love you. Mwah.
I'm only sad to leave high school because of y'all. I love you guys so much.
High school was a blast with you guys, especially senior year, and I loved every minute of it. And to go to college, but happy y'all, and then we're gonna keep in touch. Okay, bye.
Oh, hi! So I love all of you guys. Thank you so much for making my high school experience great. I wouldn't have had a good time without you guys, and I'm gonna look back on it forever.
Hi, my beautiful friends. Here we are. It is coming to a close, and we are all going to go our separate ways. And it's crazy to think that we're not coming back to the high school anymore. I just want to thank y'all for making my high school so much more enjoyable and for making memories with me and showing me love and unconditional kindness. And you girls are amazing, and I wish you the best of luck in the future. I love you guys.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,